Who are we telling Sierra's going home?
We're saying McKayla.
What do you feel about McKayla?
Sounds like we got.
I'm solid.
I'm good with that.
I'm good.
She's the. I mean, she's kind of the outcast.
Who does she think is going home? What? So she voting for me?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's the only one.
She's the only one.
I don't like it.
I asked, who does Sierra think everybody else is voting for? Who is she planning to vote for? And that fool said me.
Does she think that all nine people are voting for me?
Yeah, why'd y'all do that?
She wanted you, so we agreed with her, and we said we agreed.
Michaela's definitely a tricky one for us as a tribe. She has a bit of a hot streak. And if you ignite that the wrong way, the whole place is burning down.
This girl, man, wow, she's scary, bro. No, for real, man, that's scary, man. Michaela's flipping out, freaking out, man.
I figured Michaela would be cool. Like, I didn't think she would blow up about it.
Yeah.
But like, the people like that, they gotta go.
We're gonna get Michaela 7 rips of coffee and a scoop of sugar, and she's gonna give it a shot.
7 drips?
That's ignorant, what that is.
Scoop my ass. Ignorance.
Michaela's starting to kind of lose her bearings out here. She's a little out there already, unstable. Yesterday the challenge was a little bit hard for me to handle, you know. No one wants to babysit out here when we're trying to survive. And today she wants 7 drips of coffee and a spoonful of sugar. That blows my mind.
I had a sweet idea. And I said, I'm just gonna go ahead and eat the rest of the sugar.
Damn, sugar's gone.
I know who's been eating it. Who's been eating the spoonfuls at a time? Michaela.
Where did it go?
In her mouth. Licked clean.
She's a trigger for JT. And for some reason, he just cannot deal.
It's no secret, honey bun. It's all right.
JT was trying to act like I took the sugar. I was just so angry.
It's better for us not to have Michaela.
I'm 100 behind it.
It's gonna be a lot less babysitting, a lot less bitterness, a lot less bad energy, a lot less crybaby, and a lot less sugar stealing. I can't think of not one reason why anyone would want to keep Michaela in this game versus running with me.
I told you, that's crazy.
I think it's obvious. Everybody's tired of babysitting, so camp life is tough.
It's such an insult on my intelligence. I'm not surprised, but it's like, dang.
Jeff, like I said, we're tired of babysitting. She lays in that damn shelter all day long, and she said, will you give me 7 drops of coffee and a cup of sugar?
Being
funny.
So we
get her 7 drops of coffee and a cup of sugar.
Pause. Has anybody ever seen me wash dishes?
No.
She has washed dishes.
Has anybody ever seen me help prepare the food?
She has prepared food.
Has anybody ever seen me deliver food to anyone else on a plate?
She's given me food.
Shut up. Next.
I haven't seen any of those, Michaela. Mm. Simple as that, Jeff.
Like he said, he speaks for the whole tribe.
Jeff, some of us aren't quite game changers. Some of us are just filling space.
Got a lot to learn, kid.
For the record, you don't think for me. You don't speak for me. I ain't your little friend. Bye, Felicia.
5th person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. JT.
Damn.
Need to bring me your torch?
On my old tribe, Michaela and Haley were on the bottom. So I want a gun for them first.
It's either Michaela or Haley.
Look, that's fine.
I'm actually thinking Michaela first.
Yeah.
She maybe get a challenge. I don't know.
For sure. She was always the first one on my list.
You know, if I'm just thinking about myself and who I can play best with, I don't feel that good about Michaela. Her reputation precedes her a little bit, and in the long term, I don't really trust her.
So right now, I'm getting everyone together to get on the same page.
And Michaela would be the first gobble up after the merge.
I think there's a consensus, though, to get rid of Michaela and Haley.
Yeah. Choo-choo-choo. It's gonna be Michaela first.
Okay.
Okay, 100%.
I'm good.
It's easy.
Okay.
That's pretty.
Maku maku.
I like that.
Maku maku?
Yeah.
Okay, who are you concerned about?
Michaela.
I think Ozzy wants her out.
We all do.
But I'm gonna talk to her.
Yeah.
She better not win. Immunity. So she's first.
Oh, and she's coming. So me and Brad don't care to work with Michaela. I think she's a little shifty. She's tough to be around. She's a loose cannon. She's a beast in challenges.
She will sneak up on every conversation.
Okay. Yeah.
There's many threats that Michaela has that keeping her in the game will hurt a lot of us.
People's perception is their reality. No matter what reality is real, yeah. What reality really is
what they think.
Is what they think. That's what's real to them.
See, here comes Michaela. Like, you can't get in without this girl. She's driving me bonkers.
Yeah.
Every time I talk to somebody, here comes Michaela creeping around a bush. She will not let anybody talk.
Are y'all having private conversation?
No.
No, we're just doing our laundry.
Doing laundry. She's also very blunt and doesn't have a lot of tact.
What did you tell people about me?
So that you were really good in challenges.
Yeah.
And that you always knew what you were thinking because you read it on your face.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm constantly on edge with Michaela around. This has to be a blindside. She can't know that her name is getting tossed around. And if one thing sets Michaela off, we're all going down.
Let that go.
Yeah.
And just be as regular as you possibly can. Yeah. Because if you make any tension whatsoever, it don't take a lot here for them to look at you.
We keep Michaela in this game. Yeah, she's gonna come back and wreak havoc. It's gonna be awful.
We're gonna vote around 2 days.
Particularly like the vote for Michaela. Is that good for my game? Why would I just go with that plan? Because Sierra said so? Being that there were two options, Michaela or Haley, why not Haley?
Well, guess what? There's a new sheriff in town.
First member of our jury, Haley. That's 6, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
Okay.
You know what, guys? We need to get more coconuts.
Beyond
like,
the
we ain't going through it so fast. It's like, guys, there's not
enough. I'll go with you. Okay. It is good, bro. This is off the chain.
Oh, she does this.
All day.
Driving me crazy.
At this point, I think the 6 of us are so sick of Michaela that it's very tempting to vote her out.
Okay, Michaela.
No. I can't stand her. But
I am.
Andrea's too good.
Okay. I would love to vote out Michaela because she's highly annoying and just has a bad attitude.
Sure, we can't just get rid of her tonight.
No. We gotta do it smart.
Debbie, need to bring me a torch.
Doing nothing.
Right.
Sitting there. She's one of those that goes from an 8 or a 7 to a 2.
I had to get out of camp. I mean, these people, they don't do anything. They just eat and then are unappreciative. Michaela's, I won't talk to her in my real life at all. She will cease to exist. She'll play. Michaela was kind of like angry after she was not selected. So hopefully Troyzan and Sierra are back at camp trying to convince Michaela to flip and get in alignment with us.
Would she turn on them?
I mean, she's up and down. I know.
Maybe have an in with now Michaela, whom I've never worked with. I mean, it's a great opportunity because she's the type of person to get upset, feel disrespected, and flip.
That was emotionally exhausting.
Yeah.
I want you to know now that I'm on the exact same page as you, girl. Like, the same page.
Yeah,
12th person voted out and the 5th member of our jury. Sierra.
Considering that this is a social game built on relationships, I'm interested to know how much you actually know about me.
Well, you're from Texas. You went to Texas Christian. You work with a sales company for vacations. What do you want to know? You know.
Wow. No further questions, John.
Well.
The winner of Survivor Game Changers.